The South Bay's first new hospital in 40 years will open its doors today. 10 News got a sneak peek inside Sharp Chula Vista last June. The new hospital will connect to the current facility. It features state-of-the-art operating rooms as well as the latest tech, including digital signs in front of each room. They'll be able to serve about 5,000 more patients every year.